Victorian Police say they have concerns for a Melbourne woman who has been missing since last week. Dakota Lee Nagel, 24, was last seen in the early hours of the morning last Sunday when leaving her house with friends. The woman and her friends then visited a number of venues in the inner city Melbourne, including South Yarra. Miss Nagel is described as being 157 centimetres tall with blonde hair, blue eyes and a petite build. The missing persons squad has taken over the investigation and anyone with information is asked to call 000 immediately.